He's in a nice band of geckos I got in with my Vigovinus spinigerus, or, and then you could add Hoffmeyer at the end of that if you really want. But these guys, actually, when I first got them, I had them in quarantine for a little while, and they were not eating at all. They did not eat when they were separately, and as soon as I put them in this cage with the scorpion, they started getting pretty fat, actually, and they started eating pretty well. As you can see,